What's up and welcome to Utawarerumono, Mosque of Truth, episode 155, the extra stages. And yeah, we are going to jump straight into the eternal dream. And we have this amazing song in the background. Yeah. Alright. So, the last stage was kind of hard, so I am a little afraid and scared for the next one. It can be very hard, it can also be very easy, but hello. So cold. Wait, what the hell? The snowy mountain that I can deal with. But how and why am I naked? Putting me on some snowy mountain in just a loincloth. This is way beyond a joke. Someone out there is trying to kill me. So cold. I'm seriously gonna freeze to death out here. I have to find some warmth somewhere, or I'll end up totally frozen. Somewhere, if the wind would just... wait, over there. Light. I see a light. It's cold, making me see things. No, I don't care if it's an illusion. If I keep this up, I'm gonna freeze for sure. I'll just head over there. Whoa. No way, that's... Oh! Hello! It's Nekone! Hey, Nekone! Oh. Hey! I'm sorry, Nekone, I need to warm up. Are you dressed like that? Yeah. Nekone? Yeah.
Hentai!
Ball dog, do not come any closer.
Pervert, wait, why are you being so cold? I certainly am not acquainted with any perverts who would stroll about a snowy caped mountain in only a loincloth. Hey, I didn't have a choice here. I'm not dressed like this because I want to be.
A pervert is a pervert, and what exactly were you suggesting saying you had to warm up? Yeah?
You keep calling me a pervert? Oh, you keep calling me a pervert, but you're in no position to talk.
Bathing suit here? I hope that's not your underwear. If you're dressed like that, then that makes you a pervert too.
None would report a woman in a bathing suit, but common decency and the laws of the land forbid a man from roaming in his underwear.
Mm-hmm.
That's not fair. Come on, that's not fair at all. Indeed. No more questions. Death to the pervert. Are we gonna face her? Are we facing Nekone? Really? Find warmth. Freeze to death. What? My body is getting colder. So what the hell am I supposed to do? Should I? Is it? Oh, haha. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, I see how I need to play it here. I see how I need to play it. Alright. Well. So I really do wonder if it's just enough for me to get. Oh. Come on. Really? I'm getting faint from the cold. Shit. That's not good. Oh shit. I definitely had the worst of luck. Yeah. What the, like, okay, this stage, I have to say, is, what the fuck? Like, oh, come on, Berserk, again. Oh, haha. Well, at last I made the best out of a bad situation. As I kept getting hit, my body's actually warming up. But I gotta find some clothes. Hey, let's talk this out. I'm sure we can come out to an understanding.
I have nothing to say to a pervert. Do not beg for mercy. You will never be forgiven. I shall punish you myself.
Wait, we'll both freeze to death like this? No good. She's not listening to me at all. I think I should get out of here before this gets any worse. But where do I go? Oh, master. You. Everything is prepared. We predicted something like this might happen, and so we have prepared a solution. Let us warm your body until the morning. I've got some objections, but I'll figure them out later. Can't make an omelette without cuddling some concubines. For now, I need to get over there. Oh, okay. Where are you going?
Where are you going? I will not let you escape.
Oh shit. Fuck. Oh shit. I think I'm safe around here. Just a little more and
you shall not escape! Death to perverts! At least a quickened breath of antiquity. Keep on!
What? Oh. Great. Yeah. Damn it. I forgot Nekone knew that kind of magecraft.
No, keep going. Go and catch that pervert.
So. Oh shit. Oh freaking fuck. Really? Really? Wow. Okay. Oh, come on!
Nakumari.
Come on. Oh, fuck. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes! Yes! Oh my god. I'm saved. Yeah. I somehow kept myself from turning into a human ice pop. Oh, this is so warm. It's like paradise. Master. Everything is prepared. Your real paradise is about to begin. We will warm your body with our bodies. Yahoo! Wait, what are you gonna do in a place like this? Because it's a place like this? Oh, because it's a place like this. To truly warm one's body and soul. The heat of a woman's body is the best remedy. These two look deadly serious. And so... Hey bro, there's a part two here, alright? I get a goofy chase scene where I escape these two, right? Come on, anything? They're gonna... Bro... So they essentially... Okay, well... Yeah. Well... Okay. Yeah, of course. No, nothing... Like... Okay, I will say it like this. It's fun that they had this, like, that battle, and that is not like that it's not your stereotypical battle. I really love that, but I just like, what the fuck was this? Yeah. Well, interesting but weird. But yeah, I think, like I said, this is a bit shorter than usual, but as I said, each battle will be one episode, and the next battle may be super long, so yeah. But I hope you enjoyed this video, hope you're not freeze to death, and let's not be called perverts, and until next time, be cool.